third home tie in 2 weeks saw Notts County the visitors, and the Magpies proved they were made of stern stuff, making Town battle back from Laurie Duffield's opener. Swindon had Michael Timlin's deflected effort to thank for a share of the spoils on what was the final clash of what had been a memorable 2006.